and PAWS stand for?
It stands for positive attitude.
Okay, today, students, we're going to take a test on ancient history.
Oh, yay! Test on ancient history!
Yeah!
What does the A and PAWS stand for?
Always respectful and responsible.
Oh my god, I forgot.
What does the W in PAWS stand for?
Work to succeed.
You got an F on your test. You need to study.
What does the S in PAWS stand for?
Safety first.